In what part of the body are most nutrients absorbed? Answer. B. Small intestine. What is the function of the circulatory system in the human body? Answer. C. To circulate blood and oxygen. Which cells are responsible for transporting oxygen in the blood? Answer. B. Red blood cells. What is the main function of the skin in the human body? Answer. C. Protection. How long is the small intestine approximately? Answer. B. 22 feet. What is the longest muscle in the body? Answer. A. Sartorius.